Thank you. That's the carrying in trio, recorded live just a week or so back at the Wangaratta Jazz Festival, the trio from Finland. And you heard four pieces there, all composed by the pianist and leader Karikinen, called L'Avant Midi de l'Elf, Pripyat, Bitamente, and the fourth part of the Harbour Trilogy. And Karikinen on piano, Olli Rantala on the bass, and Marku Unaskari on the drums. And as I mentioned, we also captured their Friday night performance, which you can see on Facebook Live if you head off to our ABC Jazz Facebook page. And bringing you some more music over the coming weeks, ABC Jazz and Jazz Track music from the Wangaratta Jazz Festival. Mel Stanley with you on Jazz Track and ABC Jazz on digital radio, digital TV, online, and the ABC Listen app. Just heard some live music. If you're in Brisbane this week, the Duboc Jazz Bar at 101 Edward Street has Julie Wilson's Quartet from Melbourne on Monday. In Voices Tuesday, Wednesday has Bart Stenhouse and Subi Gray. School of Hard Bops is there on Thursday. Kelly Knight and the Days on Friday. Lillian Albazi's Quartet on Sunday, and then also Sweden Sunday. In Sydney, the 505 venue, 280 Cleveland Street, Sunday here for a jam session on Monday. And Apology, as I mentioned before, as part of the Women's Jazz Festival on Thursday, and Carlotti Santani on Friday. In Perth at the Ellington Jazz Club, 191 Beaufort Street, there's various WAPA recitals on Monday and Tuesday.